it's Beth, Andy and Bea from Coastal Little, and today
I didn't see that.
We're at Alton Towers for the start of Oktoberfest. Are you excited?
I am actually, yes.
Yeah.
That's fun, the bar.
I'm terrible with Jamie, I'm not going to lie. Behind us we've got some froggies. Move to one side, Andrew, so we can look at the froggies. Oh, look at the froggies! I'm a big fan of the frogs with their outfits on. They're cute.
It's been the frog.
I actually don't. He could be telling the truth, I just don't know. We're going to have a wander around and we'll take you down to the lawns. That's where the main stage is and that's where all the activities will be this time. There isn't anything in the courtyard, but we'll go down and we'll explain all of that in a minute. Yeah?
I've heard people moaning about that, Beth.
We'll discuss it in a little while. We'll have a wander around and have a look at some of the decorations. Oh, but he's dancing! We've got the maypole there, looking very lovely. I do like it how they put something on this bit of the lawns every event. Do you, Andrew?
You were just telling me that you don't.
Oh, he's such a liar. Right, we'll walk down, go onto the lawns and walk through the pretzels. So you've got the big pretzels. Go on, Andrew, do the honours of going through the big pretzels. Let's have a look at some of the stalls that we've got around. I'm sure there's some sausages around. There's always sausages.
No, come on. Beth told me to behave in these...
Family channel. No, you can... Right then, I haven't got my glasses on, this is terrible. There you are, guys. You got your bratwurst. Vegan hot dog. That one's for Sam. £9. Drinks £2.80.
Guten Tag.
What's that? Oh, mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese, that famous German
pretzels,
cuisine.
Obviously. The bar. I like the bar. I like how it's rethemed every event. I haven't seen one, Andrew.
No, that's bad form, that, because that's Germany's number one
thing. It might have. We haven't looked yet. So you've got your pints are £7.50 and half pints are £4. We've got your churros and coffee, all your prices there. Cold drinks £2.80. For example, Americano is £3.50, that's alright, that's not too bad.
Nutella, that's
chips. Oh look, they've got curly fries and potato wedges. And you can have cheese for £2. £5, I don't think that's too bad actually, because we've quite a big portion if I remember last time. Right,
let's
carry on.
Version of Bruno Mars.
Are you going to dance for us then? So here we've got, it's just spitting actually, on cue, and we've got a big tent there, guys. Look, I can see some lights in there too. It's been a dull day at the moment. It's meant to warm up later, but come rain or shine, we've got a tent. We've got a tent.
Where's the tent?
Oh, sure. So, yeah. If it's too sunny, you can go under there for some shelter. If it's raining, go under there for some shelter. Win-win, in my opinion. Do you not think, Andrew? Win-win on the tent?
It's needed, isn't it?
It is, because if you want to watch all the entertainment... Oh!
You need cover for that.
Oh!
Lane.
It is spotting now, so I think that's... It's good. We'll go and have a look underneath. Have a look at all the lights and things. Let's go. And this is the decorations for the stage. Oh, look at all the lights. Wow, they actually look really good. It'll look really good later when it's darker, because it's open till 7 o'clock tonight. So we'll try and get some shots of it when it's a bit darker, but you know, it looks really good. I like that they're utilizing just the main stage. It's, you know, why would you use another stage when you've got a big one there? Look at that down there. You've got decorations as well as the lights, loads of seating. I think that's a really good setup. So this is like a little central bit where you've got another bar. We've got some seating areas, some tables, because it is going to be sunny later. I've got big hopes for it being sunny later. Have you, Andrew? Do a little sun dance.
I'm disappointed that you've not named one of the bars a Wunderbar.
Oh, for God's sake. You've got your little... Right, shall we have a nice little photo by the Oktoberfest sign? Yeah. So yeah, I've actually got fire pits ready for later. Oh, B wants to go on the fire pit. That's interesting. But that'll be good later in the evening when it's getting a bit cooler. So So we have got a few games on the lawns. We've got axe throwing. We've got your normal two into it, and we've got knock the blocks. We've got Pikachu, and we've got some pineapples. I don't know what they are. Axolotl, birdies, Mario. We've got a big sign there. I think B wants to go for the axe throwing. And we've got the two big steins that are back, inflatable. They are very big for comparison. There's my tiny child, there's Andrew. And they light up at night, I heard. So we shall see them later on. Yes? You're not exactly that small, are you? So they are big. They're very big. There's our tiny bee. So this is the timetable for the shows. We've got five different shows. We have lost Darwin this year. I know a lot of people are upset about Darwin, but I think, you know, five different shows, and they're on till, well, the last one starts at 7:30, so at least 8 o'clock, so it'll be dark then. You'll see all the lights, everything lit up on the lawns. I think that's really good, and they're on three times a day. I think five different shows is enough, don't you?
As many as five?
Yeah. Oh. We have lost a couple that were in the courtyard and Darwin, but I think that five different shows is actually a really good amount to have. Would you not agree?
That isn't.
No.
Okay, so they've reset every one, like,
just shy of 3 hours.
Yeah.
So if you miss one, though.
Yeah, I think that's really good. And what do you think about it being centralised to the lawns? Oh, our child's just saying hello to everybody. Yeah, I think so, because there wasn't shelter on the lawn, so they were obviously put in the courtyard because they got a bit of shelter there. So if it was raining, you could watch some shows. But now they don't need to because we've got a big tent on the lawns. Do you not agree? I'm pro tent.
Yes. Yes. Oh, well, I mean, you spend the money on the tent. Are you looking at me or yourself?
Yeah, you. I'm pro tent.
I mean, well, there you go. Viewers, oof, that's debating it.
Pro tent. So Alton Bear's got his own little hat on. Oh, it looks so good. So we're now just waiting. Oh, B's got a banana for the show to start. We've got the first one, is it Bia Kala Oompa show, I think. I probably said it wrong.
Marion, I'm your host and compere here today. It's so lovely to have you. And I've got for you here some fabulous entertainment coming up today. You all excited for the entertainment? Did you say anything? I know you can be louder than that. I said, are you excited for the entertainment? Good. Well, I've got, as I say, lots and lots of stuff coming up for you, including the fabulous Robert Burton here on the stage in a few minutes. He's got the fans here. We've moved him to the main stage this year. We're very excited. Oh, hey, look, he's already getting his part picked up over here already. And we've also got for you some fantastic live bands coming up as well for you, including the Party Pilots, new for this year. They are absolutely fantastic. And we've got the return of the Old Party Band as well. We've also got for you our fabulous La Batanzan show. And I've got my own show back again, back by popular demand. Yes, the Oktoberfest sing-along show. Good. It's all going to be a fabulous day, and I hope you're going to be able to stick with us as much as you possibly can.
My friends, jeder Mann handklappen, Fuß tappen, Polka tanzen. Gentlemen, boys and girls, I welcome you once again. What do you think of this? This is the Fantabulous Alton Towers Oktoberfest. Give them a round of applause. My friends, to celebrate Oktoberfest, I have a toast. I give you a toast. A beer keller toast. I'm prosit. Dürgemütlichkeit. My friends, raise your glasses. Raise your beers. Your wines. Your schnapps, your steins, and sing. I'm prosit, never part. Drink, drink, drink. Let every true lover salute his sweetheart. Let's drink. Now this time, instead of side to side, it's up and down. Stand up, sit down. Come on, up and down, everybody's up and down. Keep going, everybody, stand up, sit down. It's good exercise, yeah. Up and down. Everyone joins in to sing. I spy so far. And if you stay for an hour or two, I am to all I see. They wave back to me in the hall. And I hear.
Girls, please welcome onto the stage the party pilots!
I said you're more than that. She said shut up and dance with me. This one is my destiny. She said shut up and dance with me. The victims of the
Looks at home, close enough to look into my eyes. There's a little
So we have got a snoozy baby now. She's due a nap. So the good thing about living so close to Walton Towers, I'm gonna go drop these two at home, and I'm gonna come back and watch the rest of the shows. And then Daddy can come another day and catch the rest of the shows. We'll just come like an afternoon or something.
We're coming on another couple of days anyway. So
yes, we will. Time. So we'll be able to catch the rest of the shows then. We can just come. Hi, are you okay? Yes, thank you. That man worked on Nemesis, guys. There you go. But yeah, anyway, back to it. I'll be back in a little bit. So I have returned to Octavia Fest and I've found Luke. And guess what? Luke's on his seventh meal of the day. Where is it? Oh, it features in a Coaster Crazy vlog that does.
Every week for the new vlog.
We're going to watch some more of the shows and I'll get the other two shows stance. In that I haven't seen yet. At the end of the vlog. We'll see you in a bit.
As long as you possibly can, okay? Are you having a go at each other? I hope you're giving it back to them because you're against each other. Yeah, right, here we go then. Yodel, yodel. Yodel-le, hee-hoo. Keep going. Oh, it's like a Welsh choir.
So we've watched all the shows now. We're just going to have a wander down to Curse, get a little ride in there, and then we'll go back to the lawns and see all the stage and everything set up for the lights on it. And it'll all look pretty and stuff. So we'll get some shots of that as well, and then we'll do a full review before I leave and go home. So we've just been on Curse, and the Trommel is working again, guys. We're now going to Nemesis Reborn. It's on 5 minutes, so it would be rude not to. And then we'll head back to the lawns afterwards.
I'm
that's it from Oktoberfest at Alton Towers for 2024. You'll now see that I'm in the car, not actually at Oktoberfest. I was literally having that much of a good time that I actually forgot to film the end of the vlog, and I've just remembered when I got home. But yeah, overall, a fantastic event. I think that the tent on the lawns was needed. It was quite wet today, so that was definitely beautiful. Beautiful, needed it. And even if it's too sunny, like we with having beer, would appreciate the extra shelter just to stay out the sun. So come rain or shine, the tent is a key part to Oktoberfest. In terms of the actual entertainment, entering parking mode. In terms of the entertainment, I'm literally not going to like do every single one because overall, every act was fantastic. My favourite, though, I've got to say, was the band. So, Party Pilots, I believe they're called. That was my favourite. I love like a bit of Sum 41, Arctic Monkeys, all that. Really good, especially for like a party atmosphere. That was by far my favourite of the evening. I say evening. I've literally sat on the lawns all day. I did the odd ride, obviously. I went on Curse and Nemesis, but I didn't need to. I had one of the I want to say it's called Fantastisch. I've probably got that wrong, but it's the Alton Towers themed lager. I had that. I don't normally like lager, but that was really, really nice. That's by Rural Brewing, a local company from Alton. So yeah, have that if you go in. That helps with the atmosphere. You've got to have a pint for all them songs where you've got to raise your pint. So Stein. But overall, guys, I've absolutely loved Oktoberfest. I love seeing Alton Bear in his little get-up. That was adorable. But we'll probably go like loads more, and I'll put some bits on my story on Instagram and stuff. Sorry, guys, I forgot to say, like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you all soon.